It is a case that shocked a Cherokee County community. A wife and a mother accused of killing her husband. Melody Farris went before a judge today. She is charged with killing attorney Gary Farris 1 year after his remains were found on the family's property. Detectives say she tried to hide the alleged shooting by burning his body afterwards. Today in court, Melody Farris was given brief instructions about her charges and upcoming trial. She then went back to her jail cell.